So if you pay attention in any of my videos ever, you'll notice that I always have Fortnite in one of the five options that are on screen. New season came out yesterday, so guess what I'm gonna play, guys? I have no idea what to expect. New season. It's updating. There's Moonhooch music in the background. This is gonna be a season, huh? We get a mace item? I want a mace item. Oh, festival's still here. Rocket racing's still here. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, I'm a big fan of physical items in this game. So, like, last season's grapple blade and, like, lightsaber and stuff, those are definitely my favorite items. I hope you can just fly like that. Okay, so it makes a lot of sense why the background didn't change from this season to last season. Alright, cool. And I get who? That's a cool skin. I actually gotta like that. I'll work with that later. Is this Lego? No, this is regular. That is not Aphrodite. Okay, I like that one a lot. I'm a big fan of that. Was that the deagle? That was the deagle. What the? There's a lot of stuff here that's wrong, but I think that was pretty funny. Just Korra being in the middle of all these like actual gods. So I'm a big zero build kind of guy. I'm gonna play like a match or two. Just gotta see what's going on, you know? Right? Okay. Yeah, I am. I can turn the volume up a little bit more. My video crash? If I kill this, does it make it better? Alright, 119 ping, gotta love it. Okay, I see. Okay. Ranger pistol, Thunderburst. Looks like all the weapons are still here. Oh, did not mean to do that. That's fine. Not looking too hot, I'm gonna be honest here. Let's try out Grim Gate. New season, new location. Figure out. So, can you swim in the river? That's what I want to know. That's the biggest thing I want to figure out. I'm like 5 seconds into the season. I've already gotten a mythic. Okay, I'll have to figure out how that works in a second. Oh. Right. Yeah, okay. They really brought this out on the first day of the season, huh? Oh, there's a second one. Honestly, that's not that good. I have to run. Okay, maybe it is a little good. It's not the best, but it gets the job done. Shadow? Tell me where to go for the shadow beacons? I don't know. This is go find shadow beacons. Mount Olympus. This is probably Hot Drop, isn't it? Statue. I landed this Pantheon building. That only did 15. This thing has so much recoil, oh my god. Okay, yeah, not my favorite. Oh, you can have multiple. Oh, everything has just changed, guys. Choke splashes? I should have used save those. What does the wing symbol mean? Huh? What? Oh. I have to kill. We say I can. Oh my god, I can. No, it don't work that well. Yes, I know exactly what you said. Okay. Eight seconds for cooldown. I miss. That was really disappointing. Jump. Oh. Fine, I'll take it. Now I have to go talk to the bull again, huh? What a fight. Oh, he had a good shotgun too. Am I marked? I am marked. Very interesting. Very, very interesting. So it's safe to say this is a not good thing. It's fine. It does the job. Where am I at? 19 minutes? One more match should do it. This is a fun season. I like this season. You know what I don't like? This guy's skin combo. It sucks. Also, those wings are kind of fun. Man, I just realized I'm so freaking hungry. Well, if this video does well, then I might do more. Honestly. I hate how I don't have in-game audio, which is why I've been putting off playing this game for so long. But like, So I'm kind of confused. Those were Icarus's wings. So why did it get introduced with Aphrodite? Is there some mythology thing that I don't know about? Someone please explain that to me. Because I'd really like to know. Interesting. I'll have to figure out more about how those wings work in a second, but like, oh crap. I should have done this later. You can fly. You can just ascend. What the heck? Crap. BRB, I have to go get my supply drop. I will take it. Oh my god, you can absolutely pair the two together, can't you? Actually use bandages. I'm gonna get, yeah, Cerberus still has a health bar. That was kind of jerk-like, you know what I mean? How do I do that? Oh, it's just zero point. Got one charge. I get everything now. Wait, that's so cool. How did I? Okay. It took me 1 second of reading the description to figure out what the entire aspect of the underworld zone was. I'm very surprised.
Lucky Chops Trio Jackson 5, take 20,157.
That's a lot of takes.
One, two, eight,
Are they down? They're down. They're down. They're absolutely down. They're up? Oh my god, Hades has lifesteal. I didn't get stuck, you got stuck. I'll be back. I don't like this gun. Oh, yeah, it's just siphon. That's good. That's not bad. I could use a new pair of wings. Weapon bunker? Let me check this out. Guys, I think this is the longest I've lived in a game of Fortnite so far this season. Oh. Let's do that. I'm poor. Oh, this is just better. Doesn't this already have my scope as well? Yeah, sniper scope. This is just better. No, I've got a harbinger. I don't think that. What? I'm thinking about it. No, I'll keep this one. Yeah, too much recoil. Should have modded my gun. Less recoil. Okay. Oh, 30 minutes hit. Okay, I'm gonna be done with this video. Thanks for watching, everyone.